Hello, this is Rick with Cybermedics, and we're here today to talk about the Yolink Smart Water Detection System. So let's get started. We'll be covering two types of sensors. One is a probe sensor, and the other one is a contact sensor. And the contact sensor, if these contacts get wet, will sound off the alarm. It works in conjunction with a smart water valve to turn the water valve off in case of a leak. So we'll get started with just showing you how the detection system works. This cable has been previously put in water here. So when this thing makes contact, it sets off the alarm and it actually closes the valve. So we can open the valve back up. And we'll just go through that one more time just to show you. Yeah, so works flawlessly. This sensor doesn't, you can't mute this unless you actually unplug the probe. You unplug the probe, it stops. And all this functionality is also available on their application. So I have these actually loaded, and what's neat about it is you can actually open the valve back up through the application if you want. So that opens the valve back up. Now, this is the contact sensor I described earlier. So if the contacts get wet, it should function the same way. So it should close the valve, it should set off the alarm. So let's test it out. Now, what I will show you is that on the app itself, it actually is saying, oh, there was a leak. So the app and the sensor are communicating with each other, but the sensor is not communicating with the valve and it's not communicating with the siren. And these were both just recently set up on the application. So I contacted Yolink about this problem, and what they indicated was that their resolution was that the firmware on the system may not be up to date. So what I wanted to do was call up the application and show you. You can see on there, get this in focus, firmware. And I'll click on that and show you, and it says firmware is the latest version. So their recommendation for updating the firmware did not fix the problem. I do suspect that there is a firmware problem, and it is something to do with these contact sensors are not functioning. I have been testing these over the last 2 months, and I guess about a month ago, this particular sensor started acting up. These probe sensors are working flawlessly, haven't had any problems with them, but the contact sensors, all of a sudden, I suspect it's a firmware update that they did that has broken these. If anyone has any suggestions or feedback for the resolution, let me know. I will be in contact with Yolink and see if we can't get this resolved. I do like their products. Hesitant to install this valve at this point with having this problem with the sensors. This is Rick with Cybermedics. Hope you will consider subscribing and have a great automation day.